Say sorry, say sorry, say sorry, say sorry, say sorry. As far as the incidents of 15 December are concerned, I regret those incidents. I have already written a letter to the students and to the AMU community, and I say sorry to the students who suffered injuries on 15 December.
अलीगढ़ मुस्लिम विश्वविद्यालय के वाइस चांसलर ने 15 दिसंबर के इंसिडेंट के लिए छात्रों से सॉरी कहा और कहा, हम एकेडमिकली ऑटोनोमिनस बॉडी हैं और हम काम करने के लिए और बातचीत करने के लिए तैयार हैं। आइए आपको वो पूरी बात सुनाते हैं, उन्होंने क्या कहा।
एज अ एकेडमिक इंस्टीट्यूशन we always believe in the democratic functioning of the university. All sections of the AMU community, whether they are teachers, non-teaching staff, students, they have full right to conduct peaceful protests on any issue which they feel is unlawful. As an academic institution, we have full right to argue, discuss and give dissent if required. As far as the incidents of 15 December are concerned, I regret those incidents. I have already written a letter to the students and to the AMU community, and I say sorry to the students who suffered injuries on 15 December. We have always depended upon our proctorial team and on pro-proctors and members of the teaching staff to sort out any issue. In the future, we will depend upon the proctorial team, the teaching community and the pro-proctors. There will be no role of any outside agency in future in all these matters. Some FIRs have been lodged regarding the incidents of 15 December 2019. I assure that the university will take up those cases and no innocent person and student will be harassed or targeted. As far as other grievances of the students are concerned, all the things will be discussed once normalcy is restored in the campus. I appeal to all these students and members of the teaching staff to help us in maintaining normalcy and academic function of the university so that the university can function in a peaceful manner. Thank you.